What was your very first job?
I drove a Bobcat at a landscaping company, which was amazing.
Who are you?
My name is Jeff Stamp. I'm a Chief Content Officer for Gray North America.
And what does that mean?
It's a good question. As I describe it to my parents, I make things to help people like my clients.
If you hadn't chosen this career path, what do you think you'd be doing right now?
History teacher.
What's your favorite time period?
Post-World War II Eastern European history.
What would I be surprised to find on your desk?
Eric Davis bobblehead. He's my favorite player growing up in Cincinnati.
How would your team describe you in one word?
Late.
Which habit have you had to break to become a more effective leader?
Getting out of the weeds.
When you hit a creative block, how do you unstick yourself?
Shoot baskets.
What do you watch on YouTube?
Vintage Jason Williams and Sean Kemp highlights.
Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
Driving a Bobcat, hopefully.